DNA links accuse cyberstalker to Texas woman slaying 17 years ago.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.